LG produce exciting, innovative 3D products, and these glasses I've designed to complement them. I like design that's conversational. We use lots of colour, statement prints, and they're generally more bold than not. We wanted to create a pair of glasses that were really super stylish, came from the Giles studio. We want to incorporate some print into the design, and it's been beautifully set into the resin. And the print design came from a process called data bending, where we take an image, which in this case was an illustration that I'd done, and then you put it through a data bending channel program, and it separates all the chromatic layers, and you end up with a nice abstract, really beautiful coloured piece like this. I really like the end result of the design. It gave me the feeling of psychedelic TV interference. We've never really been a label to follow trends, we set them much more so. Technology is sure going to play a huge part within all of that. Technology continually inspires me as a sounding board. We can work with people abroad, we can communicate through Skype, we can have fittings and people can email pictures and short films. And it just enables the whole design process and the creative process to be much more focused and much quicker. And design's all about creative problem solving, and technology and 3D technology are going to help to make that much better in the future. These 3D limited edition Giles LG glasses are going to be available from Selfridges at £30.